Bollywood actor Ayushmann Khurrana's way to woo a girl is to be himself, and that's what the actor advises other men. The 31-year-old actor, who was present in the national capital to perform on Valentine's Day, said that love is friendship and before anything else, one should be good friends with their prospective partners.
The idea is not to make that, you know, don't try too hard, just be yourself. That's the idea of the Valentine's Day. In fact, I don't believe in Valentine's Day. I think you can make every moment as a Valentine moment. Apart from that, I think if you're in love with somebody, it's important to be friends with that person. Shah Rukh Khan bol ke gaye the, pyar dosti hai, in kuch kuch hota hai. And I think it's correct. For me, Valentine's is be with a partner who's like a friend to you and understands you, and you don't have to just go overboard or try too hard to woo that person.
The actor, who hit fame with his debut film Vicky Donor, believes that guys lose the plot the moment they overdo things. Ayushmann will be next seen sharing the screen space with his Dam Laga Ke Hai Sha co-star Bhoomi Padnekar and Masaan fame Vicky Kaushal in Sameer Sharma's Man Marziyan. The actor will also be seen with Pariniti Chopra in Meri Pyari Bindu. Correspondent Kameshwari from New Delhi for ANI. Thank you.